Guys, are you bored with TouchWiz? Because I am. TouchWiz is a simple ROM which can give you simple features and simple tasks for beginners. But what if I tell you, you can do the customizations on your Samsung phone and actually you don't need to root your phone. Seriously, Kev, can you do that without rooting your phone? Yeah, you can do it. But how? I'm telling you, you can do it by using GoodLock. It is an app from Samsung. And it is a great one with which you can customize your phone to a much greater extent as compared to TouchWiz. So today at Moiz, we are going to be talking about GoodLock, the new UI from Samsung. The first feature of the GoodLock is the app tray. You get all your recent apps, all your favorite apps in the app tray, in the lock screen of your phone. You just need to pull the handle up and you'll get all the list of the apps which you actually like and you actually need to use for your day-to-day basis. And in that, you get an edit or an add option where you can remove apps or you can add apps according to your needs. The second feature we have is that you can organize your notifications from your notification panel. Simply by long pressing on the notification, you get three options. The first is save into category. You can create a category of your name, of any name, and then you can save, and then every notification of that category would be saved into that folder. After that, you have the second option, that is save for key. In that option, you just need to swipe the notification right to the right and that notification will be transferred to your keep folder, and then you can review that notification later. After that, you have the third one, that is alerts. In alerts, you can set a reminder alert for some time, and then after some time, that notification will be back on your phone to remind you that you have your notifications unread. The third and the best feature on the GoodLock is the routines. With routines, you can customize your phone to a new level. You can even change your clock style, you can change your notification panel, you can change your lock screen, your app trays, and most of the things you can change on your phone. Suppose you're at the office and then you need those productivity apps. So in your app tray, you will find the productivity apps automatically. You can just set them to your office timing, your device's location will actually track you where you are, and then you'll get everything according to your office time. And then after that, when you get home, you want entertainment, you'll find some different apps in the app tray. The apps will shift to your entertainment apps like games and every other thing which you like. And it will automatically change the color and the theme of your lock screen, your notification panel, everything would change according to your needs. There are more features of using GoodLock. Recents lets you use your recently used apps directly. And then you can even use the multi-window option to align those apps in different windows. Even you have a multi-window option in your notification panel, just open your notification panel and then at the top of each app there will be a small multi-window option, and then you just need to switch it on and then you'll get a multi-window and then you'll get your apps in multi-windowed form. Guys, if you want to give your lock screen a facelift, you can use the effects option from the GoodLock app. You just need to switch it on and then select the popping colors option or the rectangle selection, anything you want. And then you can give that part of your lock screen a great lift and it will look beautiful. After that, you have quick settings which help you make fast changes to your lock screen, your notification panel in just an instant. And if you want more, there are links in those quick settings from which you can get advanced options. So guys, the GoodLock is a great way of customizing your smartphone user experience. It takes your user experience to actually a new level. I actually loved it. I'm using it right now currently. And it is actually a beast of bet and much better than TouchWiz UI. And then if you want the GoodLock app, you can find it in the link in the description below. Guys, if you like the video, hit the like button. You dislike the video, don't dislike it. Comment to us. We'll be better next time. Do subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Peace out.